Actually, now let's get going. I think we need more big city stuff, so let's do it. That's kind of loud. Okay, now to you guys. Actually, it's kind of quiet. Let that go. that's about all we'll do for now until we get more region population. Once you have like a million Sims in your city, it gets a lot easier for things to just explode in population. These small tiles are killing me though. Get that one going. Let's get Breaker Bridge going. I mean, it's like, what, 60,000? We should push it to at least 100. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Medium density. This city has a history of crashing a lot on me, so keep my eye out. Kind of stagnant in the growth. We need more commercial. Well, why won't the commercial grow? Is it not high density? Plazas. We just need a lot of plazas. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. It takes money to make money, let me tell you. That's a big building. Alright. Let's put some over here by this road. Alright, that's a start. Pause, click save. Sweet. Okay. The worst thing is when it crashes when you save and you don't know if it's actually saved. Which might be what's happening right now.